coming for me. Ah, they spotted me. Brought the whole battalion, huh?
You're too late. Pull out. You hear me? The general's on his way.
I'm not going anywhere. Slade out.
Slade?
I know you. You're the problem.
You can't be real. I saw you die.
Well, you know the saying. What doesn't kill you makes you... Damn it. Not again. No one's used to leave you enough time to finish your punchlines.
How do you plead?
Not guilty. Everyone but me was lost in action. It's not my fault.
But it was your mission to keep them alive. Instead, you abandoned them and only secured transport for yourself.
There was no one left to save except you guys, on Earth. And that's exactly what I did.
The jury has found you guilty of all charges. The sentence is death by firing squad. General, take the deserter to execution.
You're making a terrible mistake. I saved all of you.
Raise weapons. Aim.
You can't even pull the trigger yourself. You're a coward, Jack.
For Marion.
Fire!
That was... holy shit. Jack Borum executed me. How many times am I gonna let that guy kill me? Giant alien spiders. That's another essence shrine. Bet there's something sweet inside. Awesome. Anybody see? I feel like a million bucks. Alien plants I have to find.
slash should open that plant. Another glowing flower. Think I'm going the wrong way.
For a fight. More corruption. Gork for Zorkins and Emiya. It should be my next destination.
Hey there.
I know you.
Oh, really? Because I don't know you. But it could also be that I don't remember you. The odds messed up with my head somehow.
I'm Mazum. And I was a shamas the last time we met. I've abandoned the robe to dedicate my life to the art of patience.
Then I'm definitely not an artist. How do you kill the time here all by yourself?
I solve puzzles. We did it together once, but you probably don't remember.
That's right, I don't.
If you find puzzle pieces like this one, please bring them to me, and I will assemble them for you.
These are electronic components. Maybe I could get something useful out of them.
Very useful indeed. To kill time.
Do you have any idea what you're doing with these electronic components?
I'm patiently assembling them to create something.
Create what?
An assembled puzzle. The pieces are scattered all around, though. I need you to find them and bring them back here so I can kill more time.
See you next time.
No problem.
Hey, Mazum.
Welcome back.
See you next time.
No problem.
That's a prize, all right.
Of killer birds, just what I need.
Ugh, that's not good.
They're on me!
Ugh.
escort. Another glowing flower. Slash open that chest plant, or whatever. Hold your breath.
Thank you.
those alien plants I have to find. Comes the reward. Move it, Slade. They're coming. Killer birds, just what I need. Really glad humans are immune to the Gork.
mine now.
Coming.
Picked a wrong target, Bird.
Time to get my hands dirty. Gork eruption ahead.
Hand now. No one? I wonder why.
those alien plants I have to find. No, not this way. Not the way to go. Guess I should hit that plant. Hey, fella. I hope you don't bite. Something with that. The more disgusting, the more rewarding. Alien plants I have to find. Easy. slice this puppy open. See what's in it. Chest plant shouldn't be far away. Think I'm going the wrong way. The reward. Here they come. Time to get my hands dirty. Gork eruption ahead.
humans are immune to the Gork.
How am I supposed to keep an eye on you if you keep sneaking out?
My father executed 4 prisoners today. 4. Just because they won't tell him how to access that damn island.
He has no choice. What we need is on that island.
I'm the negotiator on this mission, so let me negotiate. We don't have to torture them.
I'm with you, but you don't understand. I promised your father that I would take care of you.
Well, this is your chance to do it. Cover me while I establish contact.
Gotta love a watermill.
You don't look like you're from around here, so I guess my next word should be welcome to Beta. Name's Marzel. You here to drink our planet-renowned lampe?
Shouldn't drink when I'm on the job. Kicking invader ass takes a bit of focus.
Whoa, invader ass, okay. Why'd you come here to kick that? Maybe you want to build your strength first. Hurt some bonbars or whatever.
Save us from extinction. That's what your Yods told me to do. So, I'm guessing that means getting rid of the invaders, one bullet at a time. And that's what I got. Bullets and time.
If you're here to start a crusade, friend, I won't stop you. Just keep my boy Miracle out of it. He'd be the first one to sign up, but I need him here.
How are you dealing with the invaders?
Their damn drilling stations are agitating the Garandars. That's a big problem. Hard to get my shipments when the delivery people keep getting eaten or smashed up. I have to keep up with my delivery schedule, but it's getting harder and harder.
What's a bonbar?
It's this village's main source of meat, and a near endangered species with those Garandars around. You should talk to Ozak. He's the last bombard boy left in Beta. All the others are marinating in some Garandar's belly.
You don't have much love for the Garandars, huh?
You didn't run into any of those goddamn worms on your way here? Damn. Maybe they don't like you. I should hire you to escort my next shipment.
Just how dangerous are they?
Compared to what? The Neckar Plague? Playing with Bugat to run your crotch? You're as dangerous can be, fool. Garandads are the type of beast you want to keep underground. But those drilling stations make them dizzy, and now they're coming up to the surface eating bonbars, talons, and whatever else they can stuff down their gullets.
Tell me about Mirko.
My son. Super smart. But he has to work a little bit more on his enthusiasm for the family business. I need that boy here. He wants to study, but there's no school in Beta.
Drilling stations, bases, and they all explode, right? What are they drilling for?
I don't know. Those bastards found something precious in the ground, and now they're trying to rip it out. You should talk to my son, Mirko. Smart boy. Has a theory about the drilling stations, too. Something about the Garandars and their anti-gravity fields. Fancy words. I only use words that make my lampe better. Like drool, for example. You're tough. I like that. I got one batch ready now. Can you help escort it to Sapa? Fella named Zala boarded these barrels of lampe hundreds of cycles ago, but I can't find anyone brave enough to make the delivery.
You got me a brave. I'm your man.
Okay, perfect then. Are you ready to go?
Yuck, damn bonbars! Always in the way! Come on now! Move away! Scoot, I said!
Hey there! You talking to my Twan, huh?
No, look! No, I... Look, Ozak! I have an urgent delivery to make! Can you clear the way?
I'm trying! But something's getting these bombards real agitated!
I can't help you there! It's your job, not mine!
Go on! You heard the Talan! Let's move this way! Let the Lampay pass! Come on! Not that way! This way! Don't turn around now. Listen to me. Oh, I don't have all moon. Move out of the way. Dude, can you at least do something to help me here?
Ah! Ozak, the stomping! Make it stop now!
I can't. That's what bombards do. How would you ask a... Oh no! Garandar!
Is it gone?
Yeah.
another essence shrine. Bet there's something sweet inside. Adelpha. I needed this.
You're locked on to me. Alien plants I have to find. Slice this puppy and see what's inside. Hate giant alien spiders. Flock of killer birds, just what I need.
those alien plants I have to find. Your essence, Lias.
We Dolotai Guardians are blessed with the Fey essence. This is the way the Yods have chosen for us. What's yours?
My people don't have those sort of things.
Everybody has an essence. Have you been to the Well of Essence?
Even if I did, I don't remember it. It feels like a different life now.
Think of it as a new beginning.
Yeah, I don't overthink things. I'm more an action kind of guy.
That's why the Talans need you, Ulgai.
Move it, Slade. They're coming.
Okay, another Gorg eruption. Hold your breath.
Thank you.
sting, the more warding. Chest plant shouldn't be far away. Oh, come on!
Thank you.
What's this? New weapon module. Nice.
Hey, man. What are you doing here?
I was on a... Look, stranger. I appreciate what you did for me, but I'm on a secret mission and I cannot share any specifics with you. I have to go and report to my village now.
Report about what? Where are you going?
Come to Sapa if you're hungry. Your next grilled Senecta is on me. I have to run now.
Locked.
Alien plants I have to find. land. Temple to me. Thank you. on, would you? Collecting these things. Love the seaside.
Oh my god, it's Yunair.
Where have you been? You got me worried, brother.
I was on the lookout for feathers when... Is it okay to discuss VC business in front of Baram?
It doesn't matter. We're just happy you're safe.
The invaders caught me and threw me in one of their prison cells. No one hurt me, but someone hurt them.
Who are you talking about?
Well, they don't hurt.
Exactly. They're machines, you know.
Thank you for helping, my friend. The Ventilope Club is in your debt. If there's anything we can do for you, let me know.
Unless you can teach your Ventilopes to drop bombs on these goddamn bases, I'll take a rain check on your offer.
Did you say bombs? I know a little bit about explosives. That could actually work.
Are you serious?
I could arrange Ventilope Riders to drop anything from the sky. It's not a problem if...
Yunair, how about you get some rest now? You must be exhausted by your little adventure.
Yes, Talib. You're right.
Oh, hold on a sec. With your explosive know-how and his taming skills, we can wreak some serious havoc from the sky.
It's a stupid plan that would only end up with more Ventilopes getting shot at.
Zalib, why don't you let me talk to the stranger?
I don't like this.
Let's go, Zalib. I'll debrief you about my recon mission in private.
Core, my Dolotai Guardians have discovered its location. The invaders' outpost near the beach.
Good scouting, Liaz. I can see the coordinates on the map. Thank you. How are you feeling?
Much better after a big bowl of fried Senecta. The invaders almost starved me to reversion.
Do you know what they wanted from you?
No. They kept questioning me, but I couldn't understand their language. Good thing you showed up.
About those bombs.
You should talk to Baram about that. He knows more than I do. I'll teach the Ventilopes how to carry the bombs, but it'll be up to the riders to drop them.
Have you started taming new Ventilopes?
I wish I could. Gamors killed my one female Ventilope while I was locked up, and females are the key to everything. Without her attracting male Ventilopes to the village, I have nothing to work with.
Go get yourself a new female, then.
Easier said than done. It took me many moons and a great deal of pain to tame just one. Female Ventilopes are the most stubborn animals I know. And with all those nasty Nakbis around, it's very dangerous to bring one into the pen.
Can you share your methods with a fellow VC member? I'm curious.
Anything for the VC, brother. Female Ventilopes crave a certain type of larvae. Nakbi larvae is found in the trees around Sapa. Once I spot a female, I start by smoking the Nakbi larvae out of the tree to attract female. While she's busy feeding on it, I proceed to the next tree and the next, creating a trail that lures her all the way to the enclosure. This method takes a lot of patience and time. We'll need something quicker.
I'm not the most patient guy, so I think we need to adjust your technique.
Then you'll be saving my life a second time. Without Ventilopes, the Fisher Talans are out of work, and the Gamors turn their appetites to Talan.
You mentioned Nakbis. Anything I should know about them?
Nakbis are big flying insects living around Sapa. They're quite dangerous, and their stinger has reverted more than one Talan in this region. They're especially hostile when they feel their larva is in danger.
Big deadly insects. What's coming next to Adelpha's Godzilla? See ya.
How's the tide today?
The what?
Aren't you a fisherman?
We call ourselves Fisher Talans. We fish for Senecta. My name is Baram, and you are?
Call me Cutter Slade. Good to meet you, Baram. I used to go fishing with my uncle. Can I see the types of rods you guys are using?
What do you mean?
Fishing rods? I mean, you must be using them to...
Oh, you mean fishing paddles?
Nope. Pretty sure paddles are for paddling.
I don't know what your uncle taught you about fishing, but you got it all wrong. Look, here's how it's done.
Can I call you Bar?
The name's Baram. Does anyone call you Cut?
I kind of like Cut, but no, you're right. Unair can tame more ventilopes and teach them how to be dive bombers, but I'm still missing the actual bombs. You said you had an idea about that.
Back in the moons, before my paddle invention, I had this idea we could fish with explosives.
Don't tell me it wasn't a mind-blowing success.
It was a reverting disaster. But the same bombs could do a lot of damage when thrown at the enemy instead of fish.
Where can we get some?
Bomb-making ingredients are not easy to come by, but I got my samples from the miners in Desan.
I'll go to Desan and ask around. Anybody I should reach out to once I'm there?
I don't know if he's still alive, because I haven't seen him since the invaders took over Desan. But a Talan named Braum was the one who sold me the explosives at the time.
Braum, I got it.
He was an engineer like myself. Mining was his obsession and fishing was mine. But we spoke the same language. He could be a slave now. It's terrible what the invaders have made of Desan.
As soon as we can turn some of your ventilope riders into bomber pilots, we'll get payback.
I can't wait.
Your fishing technique is original.
But too slow. Sometimes you have to hit so hard to stun a Senecta that it rocks the boat upside down. Fishing for Senecta is much more dangerous than catching the smaller fish that we used to. No matter how many scrolls I read, I can't solve this problem.
Maybe I could use my jetpack to skim across the sea and stun the Senectas. That should speed up the task.
Remember what we spoke about. Now go!
Hi there.
If you're looking for Zalib, you found him. But the big question is, why? Why do you want to see me? Are you bringing some lampe?
Lampe? You mean like alcohol?
If alcohol is a drink that makes you feel lighter, then yes.
Trust me, I could use a drink too, Zalib. But I'm as dry as you are. How can I activate the Daoka?
As soon as that thing is back on, other Shamazes will be barging in through the portal, busting my balls with their spiritual this and spiritual that. I'll take a rain check.
You know, the Daoka could be a good way to get you lampe. All the lampe you want, I bet. You said you were missing the sweet taste of it.
Lampe is spoiled by Daoka travel. Everybody knows that. But I could use the Daoka to travel to Beta and have a drink there. Now that's an idea. All right, stranger. If you activate Beta's Daoka as well as our own, we can become friends, you and I. The invaders keep the core of Sapa's Daoka in their base. It's the one closest to us.
Thanks, Alep. It's a lovely village you have here. Reeks a bit of fish, but hey, who wouldn't kill for an afternoon at the beach, right?
What kind of monster would kill for a beach?
It sounds more like a compliment in my language.
Some things get lost in translation.
You think of Sapa, you think of the beach, the sea, I get it. But Sapa is also the soil, plants, beasts, the air we breathe, all connected into one fragile ecosystem, a mother to us all. If you bring war to Sapa and start killing for beaches, you'll have a problem with me, understand?
I'll add it to my list. The odds got me solving problems left and right.
You're just like Tanakh and Baram and all the other Fisher Talans. They don't care about the ecosystem. All they care about is how the Senectas are having their orchestra. But their reproduction cycle is only the peaking part of the Respurk.
The Respurk?
It's an expression. It means that there is a part you see and much more to it that you don't see.
Right. Go on.
They need to focus on the big picture, which is, everything is connected. Take Tanakh, for example. He's all worked up about catching Gamors when it's Vantalopes he should be focusing on.
What's wrong with the Vantalopes?
Nothing wrong with the Vantalopes, you dumb Gorgor. It's us that's the problem. And them, the damn invaders shooting down those poor beasts left and right. How can I heal a Vantalope with a hole where its face used to be, huh? Can you tell me that?
Look, I got nothing against Vantalopes. Or you.
The Vantalopes catch Senectas. Senectas give Sapa life. The Sacred Mother provides. Our fragile ecosystem thrives. Yeah?
Intelligent creatures.
Yeah. You see the power of the Vantalope. Need to go long distances? Simply hop on a Vantalope's back. Need to chase away hungry Gamors? The Vantalope is your beast. Vantalopes!
The village seems pretty vulnerable without them.
These hands can only heal so many. Without Vantalopes, I tell you, there is no Sapa.
And here's Slade. Cutter Slade. And you are?
Bored. Getting bored. But you can call me the Beast Healer. They call me that because I, Zaleb heals beasts.
I'll stick with Zaleb, if you don't mind. Can you patch me up?
Can you be more careful next time? All right, don't move. I will see you soon.
Are you the chief of the village?
You? You look like a world traveler. An action-oriented fellow. My name is Tanakh, and I am the leader of Sapa. Can I ask you something?
I'm an open book. Shoot.
I don't need a book, but shooting? Yes, shooting is exactly what I'm looking for. How much for the gun?
Sorry, Tanakh. It's not for sale.
Sorry. Let me clarify. I need the hand attached to the gun. Your hand, pulling the trigger. I'll pay you.
What's your name?
I am Tanakh, leader of Sapa.
How can I turn the Daoka back on?
Portals are powered by old energy cores, pre-Talan technology, and the invaders confiscated them all. So we're kind of stuck here. Anyone who tries to retrieve the core gets reverted by the invaders, including my dear, dear brother. So we just stop thinking about it.
They must be keeping it in one of their bases.
There you go, Action Man. Get that brain working. I've forbidden the Talans from going near the closest base, but if you If you want to steal back the power core and power the Daoka, I wouldn't be mad. I'd be happy.
I've never tasted Synecta before. You like it?
Do I have any other choice? Those nasty carnivorous fish have become our main source of food. Mainly because they ate all the other fish. Something to do with the temperature of our waters. Bram explains it better than I do. Talk to him if you want to know more.
What's so special about this little settlement you have here?
It's beyond special. This little settlement is the gateway to the Seas of Adelpha. It's a community of fine, upstanding Fisher Talon and... Oh, who am I fooling? The community dwindles by the moon, our economy tanked once the invaders closed the Daoka, and the only fish left are Synectas.
What do you want me to aim at?
The Gamors. Mating season's over and they're hungry, of course. So they're coming back to Sapa to feast on us. Can you get rid of them?
Depends. What's a Gamor?
Four-legged scavengers. Razor-sharp teeth, deadly claws. Faster than a harpoon. Gamors.
All right, calm down. I will help you. I'm sure they're still slower than a bullet anyway. What can you tell me about Zalib?
Oh, you want to sit and chat with the chief, huh? Discuss the personal life of every single one of my people while sipping on lampe and snacking on grilled Synecta? Fine, but only after you deal with our Gamor problem. Please?
The things you do for barbecue. I'll come back later.